anti-cancer effects of cruciferous vegetables in the Indole-3 Carbinol. Hi, I'm Dr. James Machino. One of the most powerful anti-cancer agents ever discovered is the Indole-3 Carbinol. And it's found in cruciferous vegetables, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, cauliflower, turnips, bok choy. Those are sort of the brassicae family of vegetables, the cruciferous vegetables. And people who eat more of those vegetables, studies show, have fewer cancers over their lifetime. And it's because the Indole-3 Carbinol and some other components of cruciferous vegetables have anti-cancer properties. But the Indole-3 Carbinol, look what it does. It increases detoxification of many dangerous compounds. So it increases the activity of enzymes inside the liver that will help to detoxify potentially cancer-causing agents, remove them from the body. It also blocks the formation of some dangerous types of hormones that are linked to the increased risk of breast cancer, endometrial cancer, and prostate cancer. So you make fewer of those dangerous hormones. It also slows down the rate at which breast cells divide. And when cells divide more slowly, they tend not to become cancerous so easily. There have been a couple of really amazing human intervention clinical trials using Indole-3 Carbinol supplements, which have actually reversed precancerous lesions on the cervix and also in the respiratory tract. So we have actual evidence from human studies you can even reverse some precancerous states. So my recommendation is to eat at least one cruciferous vegetable every single day on average. And by the age of 50, I think it's a good idea to take a supplement as I do that contains some additional Indole-3 Carbinol and some milk thistle. Why? Because your detoxification enzymes start to slow down after the age of 50. And I take it in conjunction with a supplement that also has two immune system modulators, reishi mushroom extract and astragalus, because the immune system also gets weaker as you get older, and that leaves you more prone to cancer and virulent infections. So I like the combination of the Indole-3 Carbinol with milk thistle, with reishi mushroom extract and astragalus. But that Indole-3 Carbinol is, I believe, vitally important. So eating cruciferous vegetables, taking a supplement with Indole-3 Carbinol after the age of 50, I think is a very prudent strategy for long-term prevention. Anyway, you can learn more details on how all this works. Just click on the link below. Read my article. It's called How Cruciferous Vegetables and Their Indole-3 Carbinol Content Help Reduce Cancer Risk. All the scientific references are there. A lot of medical doctors fail to talk about this kind of stuff with their patients, even though it has tremendous implications for anti-aging and prevention of disease. And it's very important to embrace these cancer prevention concepts, because we know a lot of cancer could be prevented if people just put the right strategies in place. Now at machinohealth.com, you'll see my other research review papers. You'll see footage from my live professional seminars, other downloads and resources I've created. They're all there to help you lead a long, healthy, functional life. All my research papers and teaching materials have the scientific references in them, so you know you're getting only sound scientific information from me on any topic that you're looking for. So you really should make machinohealth.com an ongoing, reliable resource of health and wellness information on any topic that you're looking for, for both you and your family members. Thanks so much for watching.